What's going on, everybody? It's Christmas Eve. I hope you guys are enjoying your day. I know some of you guys are spending time with your families and everything. It's been a rough couple days, I want to say. Ever since I've that workout video I posted when I was doing the stepper. I don't know what I did to my leg, but my right leg is it's been acting up. It's a little swollen. I'm gonna try to show you guys if I can. I got a heating pad on it. It's been bothering me for the last couple days. This is my leg that I've been having the most trouble with here for the last few years. And it's pretty weak. It's extra weak now. I really can't even. I mean, every time I try to bear weight on it, it's like, maybe it's just really sore. I don't think I tore anything. I don't think there's anything that's broke. I'm thinking it's because of the lack of, exercising or everything. You know, it's been a while since I've really done anything as far as cardio. Because I mentioned that I was going through a lot of issues with my kidneys. So I'm just thinking maybe it's just because it's been a while since I've been doing anything exercise-wise. So, but it's pretty tender. Maybe I should be having an ice pack on it, to be honest, to keep the swelling down. So, but take some pain medication. Hopefully that'll help, and hopefully this eating plan to help. If not, I guess I'll just switch it to put like an ice pack on it or something. Other than that, I mean, that's pretty much all I can say. I mean, it's like if it's not one thing, it's another. So, I don't know. Just trying my best to get back to walking again. And next thing you know, it's like, you know, taking a step back. So, and I'm sorry, the camera's all close up to me. I'm actually laying down on my couch, relaxing on my couch. But that's all I wanted to tell you guys. Hopefully this won't last long. I don't know how tomorrow's going to go as far as Christmas, trying to spend time with the family. Or I might have to just stay home and just let my leg and, keep my leg elevated and, you know, just let it do its thing. So, but I hope you guys have a great day and have a very, very Christmas. And I'll be back soon. Hopefully, y'all, I'll give you guys an update and let you know what's going on. Like I said, I don't think I tore anything or, you know, I don't think there's anything wrong. So, I think it's just the fact that I've not been on it or as far as really doing cardio as much lately. And that's been my first time about a couple months since I've done anything. So, I don't know. We'll see. I'm not going to wish, think negative or anything like that. So I think it's just one of those things. And like I said, it's my weakest leg, you know. And I feel like if this leg was as strong as my left leg, I would be able to walk somewhat with my cane. So, but hope you guys have a good day and Merry Christmas to you.